Turkmenistan intends to close the so-called gateway to hell. Turkmenistan's leader has instructed experts to find a way to finally put out a big five-decade-old fire in the gateway to hell, a massive natural gas crater in the Central Asian country. President Gurbanguly Berdimuhamedov spoke on state television on Saturday, urging officials to put out the fires at the Darvaza gas crater in the middle of the vast Karakum Desert, citing environmental and economic concerns. Berdimuhamedov also instructed researchers in 2010 to develop a solution to extinguish the fires that had been raging since a Soviet drilling operation went horribly wrong in 1971. The man-made crater, according to President Gurbanguly Berdimuhamedov, has a severe impact on both the environment and the health of the people living nearby. The crater was formed in 1971 when a Soviet drilling rig collided with a gas cavern, forcing the drilling rig to fall in and the ground beneath it to collapse. The Soviets decided to set fire to the gas in order to prevent the toxic odors from spreading. Since then, the pit has kept burning, despite earlier attempts to extinguish it. The resulting crater, which is 70 meters broad and 20 meters deep, is a major tourist site in the former Soviet Republic.